Number 1. He or she may request the Secretary of Agriculture or the Secretary of Trade and Industry to initiate action involving general safeguard measures. A. President. B. Secretary of Finance. C. Commissioner of Customs. Or D. Collector of Customs. Number 2. The Secretary of Agriculture may initiate general safeguard measures upon resolution of the A. Senate Committee on Finance, B. House Committee on Agriculture, C. Senate Committee on Ways and Means, or letter D. Any of the above. Number 3. Who may motu proprio initiate a preliminary safeguard investigation? Letter A. Secretary of Finance. Letter B. Secretary of Trade and Industry or Secretary of Agriculture. Letter C. Tariff Commission. Or letter D. Commissioner of Customs. Number 4. Which among the following is or are within the role of the Secretary of Finance in the initiation of a preliminary safeguard investigation? A. Extend legal assistance to the domestic producers and their organizations. Letter B. Review adequacy of evidence adduced in the petition to impose general safeguard measures. Letter C. Both A and B. Or letter D. None of the above. Number 5. The preliminary safeguard investigation must be terminated, and a preliminary determination shall be made not later than A. 15 days from receipt of the petition. Letter B. 15 days from receipt of the order from the Tariff Commission. Letter C. 30 days from receipt of the petition. Or letter D. 30 days from receipt of the order from the Tariff Commission.